sense, two things I hate is a thief and a liar.
Amen.
You know, if I've got something and you need it, don't steal it from me. If you need it bad enough, I'll probably end up giving it to you. But don't steal it. I believe the two greatest lies that the devil ever told was one, that he never existed, and two, when he told Eve in the garden, you will not die. I believe that was the two greatest lies that he ever told. And those lies had such an impact upon us as Christian, God-fearing people, believers in Jesus Christ, whatever, which way you want to phrase it. Those little words changed the whole world. God told Adam, he says, you can eat from any of the trees in this garden, except the tree which is in the middle. And not only did God command them not to eat from that tree, that if they even touched it, they would die. It is believed that when God put man upon the earth, he put him here with the promise of eternal life. But man chose to sin. They took of the tree of knowledge and good and evil and ate of it. In Genesis 5:5 states that Adam lived 930 years and he died. I believe that when God put Adam on this earth, he had the promise of eternal life. If he had not sinned. But the devil convinced them to take of that fruit, of that tree, whatever it was, and eat of it. And then God put curses upon the man, the woman, the serpent, the ground. Curse after curse after curse.